I'm Bob Smith, I'm a loco driver here on the West Coast Wilderness Railway. It does employ a lot of people, not just on the railway, but all the other little industries around for the bed and breakfasts and everything else. So it's a great lifeline for Queenstown at the present moment to keep the place viable. Over the last 7 or 8 years, it's actually really increased. To get another industry moving here in Queenstown, it'd be nice to try to get a few more up and running to come in around the area.
Tassie tourism, it's a team effort.